morning, everybody. I'm feeling a little bit better today, although I was up all night coughing my heart out, so I feel very sorry for my roommates. We've had a bit of a chill morning, not really doing anything. I haven't actually seen Mum and Kathy yet, but they're just on their way here now, and we're going to go to the cinema because it's raining and we've kind of exhausted everything that you can do indoors here. Taipei is very much a outdoor place and it kind of relies on being sunny, but whatever. So we're going to go to the cinema, but it's a really nice cinema and it's at Taipei 101, so we'll probably have a wander around there as well, which is good. So I'm just waiting for them now, out in the rain. And hopefully they won't be too long. Also, I taught myself how to do a French plait, which is exciting. I used to have to ask my sister to do it for me most mornings, but now I can do it myself. So Louise, you are excused forever. I'm with the old fogies now. We're just in a taxi to the cinema. Look at this rain though. So delightful.
Did you get a towel though?
Yeah, I did. I'm the biggest H&M ever. We're at the cinema. Right, Mum, can you explain what we're going to see, please?
Best exotic marigold hotel.
No, it's the second best. That's what it's called.
Second best.
And the death is an appearance there.
We're at the cinema now. It's the biggest one I've ever been to in my life. I think there's 18 different screens. But yeah, we're allowed to go now. So see you after the film for a full, just tripped over, for a full review. It's a bit loud, but the film was so good. All of us are like desperate to go to an Indian wedding now. And I'm so in love with Dev Patel. Anyway, we've just come to a teppanyaki restaurant. I've ordered some chicken, Mum's getting some beef. Oh, shit. Oh, that's our girl. I'll show you my beef when it's cooking. Oh no, my chicken. I'll show you my chicken when it's cooking. This is my chicken. I also asked for a fried egg because I saw someone else have one and I got a bit jealous. But I don't know where it is. We found a bar and all they care about is the Wi-Fi. Yes, I see you. And I got a straight vodka. Cheers.
Luck time.
To life. Right, I'm back home now. That's a really good film. I would definitely recommend it. I've just remembered that I have to do some homework that is due at 8:30 in the morning. So I'm going to go and do that now and then have a shower and go to bed. But thanks for watching today's video. I'm actually going on a school trip tomorrow. School trip, I don't know where to. I don't know if I'm going to film it or not, but we'll see. So maybe see you tomorrow, maybe not. But thanks for watching and see you soon. Bye!